Please click the subscribe button and press the notification bell. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of coconut Idiyappam, which you can make it at home. But this Idiyappam I prepared at home, but it is also easily available in the market. So the fresh Idiyappam. So let's start how to make the coconut Idiyappam at home. So take a pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil. So when the oil is hot, not too much, little bit hot, you have to add the mustard seeds, guys. So I'm adding the mustard seeds. So when the mustard seeds started spluttering, you have to add the urad dal. So can you hear the sound? So and it's time to add the urad dal and some curry leaves, the asafoetida, the hing powder. This is the must for all the South Indian recipe, guys. So, and we have to fry this one. So, for the coconut Idiyappam, coconut is the must. And I'm adding the fresh coconut. If you don't have a fresh coconut at your home, you can add the frozen coconut also. So, today I'm going to add the fresh one. So, I'm going to add that one in the pan. And you have to mix this one very well, and it's time to add some salt and little bit of sugar also. Why we are adding the sugar? Because it gives the nice sweet taste in the Idiyappam. So this is basically a South Indian dish, guys. It's time to add salt. That is up to your taste, how much salt you want. So I added the salt, that is up to your taste. Now I am adding some sugar. You should not supposed to cook the coconut. So this is done, guys, and it's time to switch off the flame. I added the Idiyappam along with the coconut and everything. And you have to mix this one very well. No need to switch on the flame. So this is very easy recipe. And we used to make lemon Idiyappam and tamarind Idiyappam. So a lot of varieties of Idiyappam. But today I am making the coconut one. So this is very easy. But doing Idiyappam at home is the hardest thing, guys, because you should have a proper machine for that. I brought that one from India, from Chennai, but yeah, it took 2 hours to make the Idiyappam. You need patience for that. So this will be ready. You can add any nuts also, that is the peanuts or cashew nuts, anything. But today I'm not adding anything, guys. So this is a quick video of how to make coconut sevai, that is Tengas Idiyappam. Coconut Idiyappam, we usually call sevai. So coconut Idiyappam at your home. See you soon in my another cooking video, and please hit the like button, and please subscribe to my channel, and please hit the bell button, guys, because many people, they are saying that they are not getting the notification. So you have to click the bell item, and yeah, so you have to click the bell icon. See you soon in my another cooking video, guys. Bye.